You're just standing on the cusp of what's okay and not morally gray, textbook insane. Now I'd like to draw this line you've crossed so many times. At this point I'm out of my mind. What's the point in loving someone morally confusing? It's not likely you're so unlike me. Oh, I can't take this feeling, 'cause I think I'm falling for the villain, and it's not looking like a good decision. Oh, and I'll try so hard to understand this, and you won't attempt to reprimand it. Should I sit, take it in, let it all unfold, then just say no? I might just fall for you. It's not all win or lose. No black and white, there's color too. And I know how bad this sounds, but the silence is too damn loud. Guess you're not that bad. Did I say that? What's the point in loving someone morally confusing? It's not likely you're so unlike me. Take this feeling, 'cause I think I'm falling for the villain, and it's not looking like a good decision. Oh, and I try so hard to understand this, and you won't attempt to reprimand this. Should I sit, take it in, let it all unfold, or just say no? Should I say no? Should I say no? I can't say no. Take it in, let it all unfold. I can't say no.